Another warm afternoon, a lot more clouds around throughout your Friday. This afternoon, we could also see a spot shower or two, primarily in some of our southern counties. A lot of dry time expected today and at least through Saturday morning. Now tonight, maybe you plan on doing some camping. Temperatures dropping back into the middle 60s by that point. There's Hurricane Delta this morning and a Category 3 hurricane. Notice some of the outer rain bands there through parts of Louisiana, and we could see some of those outer rain bands arrive into our region later on this afternoon, primarily western Kentucky, Northwest Tennessee, the Missouri Boot Heel, most areas into Southern Illinois and Southeast Missouri staying dry. Looking ahead to Saturday morning, maybe you plan on being outside. Well, should be quite a bit of dry time there early Saturday morning. Better chances for rain then begin to move in by Saturday afternoon and Saturday evening and through the overnight hours Saturday and into Sunday morning. By Sunday afternoon, most rain starting to exit to the east. So I've updated some of these rainfall numbers here, about an inch to an inch and a half of rain through much of the Pennyroyal region of Western Kentucky, Northwest Tennessee, the Missouri Boot Heel, say from Kennett back over near Mayfield, Benton, and Murray, Kentucky. There, further to the north, right along the Ohio River, about a half an inch to an inch. And then rainfall amounts through southern Illinois, through the Ozarks there of southeast Missouri, they're going to drop off very, very quickly. Less than a half an inch of rain, likely, say from Harrisburg, Marion, back over near Carbondale, and then further to the north, the I-64 corridor, little to no rain at all. So if you've got those outdoor plans this weekend expecting impacts, it's possible we could see some of those showers impact a few events, especially Saturday afternoon, Saturday evening across much of southern Illinois, but likely going to be a washout in parts of western Kentucky, northwest Tennessee. I think you're good to go further to the north, though, along the I-64 corridor. 60% chance of rain there on Saturday with the rain, with the clouds around. We'll cool temperatures back a few degrees, and then looking ahead to the second half of the weekend, rain should start to wrap up. Take advantage, if you can find some dry time, take advantage of the warm weather, because looking ahead to that 6 to 14 day temperature outlook brings more cool air into our region. We'll tell you when that is going to arrive into our forecast coming up tonight on News 3. We've got you covered.